Hi, I'm Tiffany with the Tennis Warehouse Women's Blog, and this week we have a whole lot of new Nike shoes to show you, including some colors and new models, so let's get started. First up is the new women's version of the Zoom Vapor 9 Tour. This is actually the women's version of the shoe that Roger Federer wore last year, and we'll see Maria Sharapova and Victoria Azarenka wearing this one. Really love this colorway, and I really love how this shoe fits. It has a technology called Adaptive Fit here, so we found that it's fit a range of sizes, where Brittany's narrow foot to my wide foot, we both are really comfortable in the shoe. And we are play testing it. Really lightweight, fun colors. We have a white-based version as well with a yellow pop. This is that same Vapor 9 in a white, yellow, gray version. Another new shoe is an update again to the Breathe Free 2. This is the Air Max Cage. I'm really liking this shoe too when I slip it on. We are play testing this. I haven't gotten to wear this one on court yet, but I will pretty soon. You see the drag on here all over the upper, giving you some nice flexibility as well as great durability. The shoe does come with a 6-month durability guarantee, something we haven't seen from Nike on women's shoes in a while. You can see the Air Max here in the heel. There it is. We have this in a couple of colorways. That's the gray and purple, but we also have a black and pink. It really pops nicely. Another new shoe is the Cage Court. This is a more mesh version of the cage that we just were looking at. You can see here underneath the mesh, there's a bit of a cage to hold your foot in place as well. This comes in this nice purple color you'll see a lot of in the apparel line for spring. And we also have new colors of the Court Light 3, an existing really lightweight, really well ventilated and comfortable shoe. We have it in a white purple. You can see all that mesh is making this a really breathable shoe, which we also have done a review on, and a really fun black yellow colorway. Really liking that black yellow being another big story in the spring apparel line. And that's all I've got for this week's vlog. Check back next week and we'll go over more new products arriving here at Tennis Warehouse.